Take the screwdriver and slowly open the cap. Then take it out the fuse and you will see it's a 30 ampere inside. You have to be small wire connecting left to the right.